Are you a variant responder to anesthesia? Well, if you have red hair, Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, you use marijuana or alcohol frequently, or if you have a condition like depression, anxiety, or PTSD, your body may respond a little differently to anesthesia. And all you need to do is let your anesthesiologist know so that your surgery goes safely and comfortably.